unboxing Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Now we are unboxing mukbang Kentucky Fried Chicken. Come here, push. We have the sun-kissed cola and salad.
Let's see what we have in here.
Crunchy.
Ooh, look at this.
Coleslaw.
Potato.
So this is creamy potato gravy.
And some sauces.
Keep solid. Keep
solid. Oh, without sauces.
And then, let's see. So we have Kentucky Fried Chicken here, the big bucket. And then, this is Australian Kentucky Fried Chicken. We ordered 3 packs of chips. Looks yummy. And we have a dipping sauce. And we have a mini potato gravy. And we have a crunchy coleslaw. My salad. And we have this sun-kissed cola. This bread. And I'm going to, this is the nugget, this side is nugget, and this side is the chicken. So I cook red rice. So I'm going to eat it with red rice, my rice, and then with sambal as well. So let's check it out. Seperti ini, saudara-saudara. Karena kalian sering mukbang penyetan-penyetan ayam, so because there you go. Just because I always watch you doing mukbang with a sambal and vegetables and chicken penyet, chicken the rice on the in sambal, so I got like my appetite. So jadi saya sangat lapar saat melihat kalian nonton kalian video kalian seperti mukbang itu nikmat sekali karena rindu banget makanan Indonesia ya. Oke, ayamnya untuk ini. Ini saya masak sendiri. Sayuran brokoli masak kemarin. Alhamdulillah. Rasanya tetap ya. Jadi saya masak, saya taruh ini beans, apa itu? Namanya? Apa sih kalau beans bilangnya tuh? Beans. Yum, sambalnya tuh. Sambalnya masak sendiri. Gak ada orang jual sambal sini. Ada di warung Indonesia. Brokoli. Apa ini? Cauliflower. Ini yang brokoli kan? Salah. If you heard machine running, noisy, I'm doing washing. I'm doing washing clothes. Nambah sa entong. Add more rice. Because I still have a bit of chicken. Okay, halo. Sudah habis. Tinggal tulangnya. Just bones left. Because I always watch your video doing mukbang with the chicken and sambal and vegetables. Indonesian food, they are so yummy when I watch it. So I got my appetite sometimes at night, but I held my appetite until now. And then I got, and my husband got this fried chicken, and I cook rice. And I made my sambal and I cooked my vegetables yesterday, and I still have some of my vegetables left. So I ate it now together with the fried chicken, sambal, vegetables together, just like you have, but similar, most like 11, 12, 12, 13, not really equal, same like Indonesian food, but I got the taste, very delicious, yummy, and thank you. And for your information, thank you so much, because your help, I got just monetized yesterday. On 10th of June 2021, I applied the day before, and then I got email yesterday at 2:00 p.m. And then alhamdulillah, bersyukurillah, thanks to God, because of you, my friend, my beloved friends around the world, wherever you are, I'm really thankful for you. Because your passion to watch on my video, even you don't, whether you like it or you don't like it, but you still watch it. Thank you. That's what I'm doing to your videos. Okay, thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you for give your time to my video to watch. Thank you for that. And hopefully I can watch another mukbang video of yours wherever, maybe from other countries. And then I would like my appetite back again. Okay, bye bye. God bless you all. Hopefully we can dream our we can reach our dream together. Keep spirit, don't give up, okay? Reach your dream. Yes, we can do it. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. God bless you all. Bye bye. Stay safe and stay well. Stay connected. Bye bye.